was camping with some friends near Wolvesville. We had our tents in a clearing in the forest. It was around midnight, and we were enjoying ourselves. I heard a noise in the bushes behind me. I turned around and saw the thing come out of the darkness. It was like a big wolf, but it was on two legs. It was brown and shaggy with long snouts and pointed ears and a bush tail. But its legs were weird. They were bent at odd angles, like they were broken or twisted. It was with shaky motion like a spider. It was the most unnatural thing I ever saw. I was terrified. I couldn't move or speak. The thing looked at me with red eyes and opened its mouth. It screamed like a wolf and a woman at the same time. It was so loud and chilling. The fire died down and we were in the dark. I grabbed my flashlight and showed it at the thing. It didn't like the light and backed away into the woods. I heard it crashing through the trees and howling.